I mean, we were able to witness a lot of things, the saddest and also the bravest side of this outbreak. And yeah, I feel sad to be now here so far from what's happening. It's I guess it's a process, and I understand that we had to leave, and I guess I'm happy that me and my team, we are all safe.